I am Caleb. I sing in Beartooth. And we just won Breakthrough Artist. And that is pretty insane. So, yeah, life's pretty cool right now, for sure. I'm just stoked for the whole night. I mean, I can't wait to hang out with everybody. Saw some of the guys in Asking. We chilled out for a bit. Yeah, it's just going to be a good metal show. Can't wait. I think it's awesome. I mean, metal is such a huge thing in the world. And I don't know, it's just my favorite. It's probably my favorite thing in the world. I mean, I've always felt safe with it. I've always felt accepted and comfortable. And I don't know, it's just the most fun shit there is to do is go out, watch a metal show, or go play a metal show. So it's very cool that tonight is just specifically honoring that. It's rad. The essence of metal to me is loud, and if you can headbang to it, then that's what I want. I mean, I like things loud and fast and heavy and pissed off, and I don't know, there's so much of it here tonight. It's a really good vibe, good energy.
And of course, we're paying a special tribute to Lemmy, an absolute icon. What for you made him such an enduring and important icon?
Just his music. The music, his whole way of life. I mean, nobody, I don't know, nobody will ever be able to do stuff like he did again. And it's truly inspirational, just how the whole loud, fast, just like no frills, just all killing, crushing riffs. And I don't know, just, Motorhead's one of the most badass bands ever, and he was one of the most badass guys that ever lived. So it's pretty awesome that he's being so honored tonight.
And they gave us so many classic tracks. Is there one in particular that has a special significance for you, though?
Yeah, Love Me Like a Reptile definitely has some special significance to me. When I was first getting into them, me and one of our guitar techs, after every show, would go back on our bus and crank that song up and just headbang and like go nuts for a little while. And yeah, so definitely has a special place in my heart. We have tours upon tours. We had a record that came out a week ago, so we are supporting that like crazy, and that's about it.
For people who haven't picked up the new record, if they go out and do that, what can they expect? And are there any particular tracks that you're especially excited to be getting to share with fans now?
Yeah. I mean, the record is called Aggressive, so expect that. I just tried to sum up the record as best as I could in one word. And it's loud, fast, and pissed off. And I would say check out Burnout. Burnout's one of my favorite songs on the album. It's just got a little bit of everything, and it's pretty heavy. So,
you guys have got all these tours coming up. If people haven't had the chance to experience you guys live before, what is that experience like? What are they going to get for the money?
Be prepared to sweat a lot. And your calves are going to hurt because you're going to be doing a lot of jumping, and hopefully your voice is gone by the end of it. That's how we know we had a good show.
And of course, life on the road is always eventful. What's been your strangest experience on the road?
Strangest? I don't even know. It's all such a blur sometimes. I mean, being on the road is, it's definitely hard to soak in at points because, like, I mean, like, I think today I just got off my 9th flight in a week to, like, be here to do this thing. So I think the craziest part, honestly, is just, like, the travel. You just go from place to place, and it's all this just massive blur. And it kind of gets hard to sink in sometimes. But, man, we try and have fun, and we just try and keep it crazy when we can. And I don't know. It's all pretty nuts. Thank you so much. I never thought I'd be holding an award in my life. So I'm very, very honored. And thank you so much for the support.